Now, to make this 3D picture, you need to print out all the step by steps. This is a great picture here of an image of Sean Connery, as you can see. You can see it's going to be a 3D picture, so you've got all the step by step here, layered up by layered up, and just print it out and cut it out. Once you've cut them all out, you'll end up like this. Now, I've just cut this one out and I've just stuck it with some removable glue on the back there just to help me keep it all together. All the pieces here that I've cut out ready, I've just put them on some wax paper here, and as you can see, I've got double-sided tape on the back there ready to mount. And it's just a question now of accurately as possible, just position everything over the top, layer by layer, and stick it all together. Now I've layered everything up and I'm just putting the final touches on here, adding the fingers. And then finally, the dicky bone. And there you have the finished image there. I think it looks fantastic. Look at the depth you've got in that to give you that 3D look. And you can use that in any of the crafting projects you want to include that into.